Alright guys, here's a quick update while we're prepping the area. These are the hot peppers. Nothing as of yet. Down here, we have blue butterfly peas, which are coming up nicely. We have the Asian sweet Thai basil, and we got some growth there. And then these are the green Malabar spinach, nothing yet. Down here, these are all yard-long green beans, doing great. Down here, we got the giant noble spinach. I don't see anything there as of yet. And then down here, we have cotton and jasmine. And look at that. Cotton is coming up. We will have cotton this year, which is pretty cool. All right, here is our red sorrels coming up nicely. Then over here are the different variety of tomatoes. And we got a few coming up. We have more red sorrel. And then over here is going to be all of our honeysuckles. The different variety of honeysuckles we have. And this year we're going to be growing that. I did plant some red crepe myrtles. Those have not come up as of yet, so we're waiting. And we're getting ready here to plant peanuts. But before we show you what we're doing, we did find within the peanuts, I had some Mexican sunflowers pop up. So I saved the seedlings and put them in the pot here to see if I can get them to get themselves reestablished, and then I'll plant them elsewhere. And then I wanted to show you our blackberry bush. Just loaded with berries. There's one. Look at that. Pretty, got a pinky purple hue to it, but they are just all over the place here.